Welcome to the Bookshop Tour!
One of his comedies. It wasn't until I experienced Hi, thanks for joining me today. Let's take a look at it now. It felt solid, old, and ornate. Hey, thanks for joining us today. Has Robert Jordan set up big scale battles and then tells us nothing about those battles? His writing, readers feel blank. Now, why did Robert Jordan set up this battle and then tell nothing about
fire?